Okay, stop. Okay, so hello guys, welcome to my channel, and in today's video I will show you how to implement an super slow-mo wallpaper on an Galaxy S8. And yes guys, this is an Galaxy S8, as I have shown you. And sorry for the noises, if the noise is coming. Okay, so as you can see, I have recorded in super slow-mo implemented a super slow-mo wallpaper on the Galaxy S8. So I will show you how to implement, and it is very simple. Trust me guys, this is very simple. You can do this trick even if your eyes is closed. Okay, so let's jump into the camera. Okay, so go to slow-mo and record a video, whatever you want to record. Then go to gallery. Then go to gallery and hit the three dot menu. There will three options: detail, set wallpaper. Hit set wallpaper and boom, you are here. Okay, so here you will greet with the super slow-mo wallpaper to set, and as you can see, this is in Galaxy S8. So I will show you how to implement. Okay, so just you want to do, go in settings, check updates, and if you are in India or you have Exynos version, so then go to software updates, and if you don't have this option, then go to software updates and update your phone to 8.0.0. as you can see, earlier it was 8.0. so thank you for watching my video. Please do subscribe my channel. Till then.